好奇心，这能杀死猫吗？它们真的有九条命吗？它们真是人人称赞的美声歌手吗？
They like to drape themselves over furniture and say, "Look at me, I'm lovely."
别管那只长靴猫了，现在是我们好好认识这种奇妙动物的时候喽。猫咪一零一，每星期一晚上八点，就在动物星球频道。
Persians was smuggled by 17th century European explorers, along with spices and jewels, out of Persia, modern-day Iran.
Persians are one of the oldest cat breeds, dating back to the 1600s.
For centuries, they graced the courts of royalty in France, Italy, and England. Persians were a favorite of England's Queen Victoria and Florence Nightingale.
They like to drape themselves over furniture and say, "Look at me, I'm lovely."
Experts believe that today's domestic Persian cat is the descendant of this cat, Felis labaica, still found in Africa and Asia. In the 19th century, the cats were exported to the U.S., and since then, they've become the most popular cat in the world.
Now, these cats are probably most well known for their unique face.
The Persian has a brachycephalic head, giving it a pansy-like face.
They've got this short, flat, pushed-in face. The eyebrows, the nose, and the chin should all be lined up.
Persians have short, solid-boned legs, so they prefer to have their feet firmly planted on the ground, unlike the jumping Siamese. The most striking feature of the Persian is its luxurious, long coat. It's the longest of any cat breed.Created by a combination of a long undercoat and topcoat.
The Persian just begs to be petted. I mean, you just want to run your fingers through this luxurious coat. They're just exquisite creatures.
Maybe these cats are so loved because they love to lounge around the house. They're known as the lounge lizard. These purr angels will live peacefully with other cats, dogs, and children. After generations of pampered lifestyles, they don't have street smarts.So they should always be kept indoors.
You need to keep them inside. Indoor cats live somewhere between 12 and 14 years. Outdoor cats' average lifespan is only 4.
Persians live 15 to 20 years and are susceptible to polycystic kidney disease. It's where cysts form in the kidneys, destroying tissue, which leads to kidney failure.
40% of them are affected. You probably need to have your cat ultrasounded on a regular basis.
It's no easy task keeping a Persian coat beautiful.
If you don't comb them every day, they get mats. Some people actually opt to clip the cat down completely and give them what's called a lion trim.
The Persian is prone to kidney disease. They should be combed daily and receive regular grooming by a professional cat groomer every 6 weeks. And they're Hams, the perfect friendly family house cat.